Hello everyone, Lightrock here, and welcome back to Halo 5 Guardians. I'm gonna play some Proving Grounds, Ragged Match, and see how it goes. I played just two games right now, and hopefully I'm warm up enough to actually make this decent. But don't expect anything amazing from me. So let's get into it.
Slayer.
Really teabagging?
Of victory.
Seconds to sniper rifle. Sniper rifle's ready.
good team I have.
Fire. 10 kills to win.
Enemy fire!
I don't know. Yeah, that game went fast. Really? Now I got that one.
Capture the flag.
Get a shot from behind. And that guy is possibly gonna sneak.
Clean headshot!
I really dislike the spawn points.
Find our flag! Ten seconds to railgun. We returned our flag!
Watch it! Head.
Railgun ready.
It always seems to shoot like slightly faster or something. Somebody gonna come from the right side and shoot me in the face.
Turn their flag. Railgun on field. Find our flag. Spotted the enemy flag carrier.
Flag defense.
Our flag's back at base.
Hostile.
Turn.
Enemy team score.
invisibility.
They have our flag.
Yeah, we are already. Oh, that explains it also, that literally two of my teammates resigned. Well, that's annoying. But I'm gonna end that episode here, and I will see you all next time. Nice striker, out.